Which case would you choose? A. Or B? Comment below now.